April, obviously, you know, as a national security team, we have to review a wide range of options. But our focus has been and remains on the economic and diplomatic instruments at this point. Our interest is not in seeing the situation escalate devolve into hot conflict. Our interest is in a diplomatic resolution, de-escalation, and obviously economic support for Ukraine, and to the extent that it continues to be necessary, further costs imposed on Russia for its actions.